Not long now, honey. That is almost home.
Apparently, Shinra.
It was like a giant candle.
The debris piled up like mountains. You couldn't go.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Ha! You're such a kidder.
I don't know. It sounds like an accident to me.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV. Talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Do you mind keeping Marlene company?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, your money. Ask Tifa. She takes care of
you.
Daddy, did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course. Let that be a lesson to you. When you want to talk to a little kid, don't go giving her the professional killer.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment. I was thinking you could. The landlady's a big.
Sure does.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that.
I
promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
How'd that go?
Not.
I don't know what it is.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
What's going to happen to us?
So,
how will this affect us?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room. Don't worry. I already...
You did?
Yes? Oh.
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, Know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare.
Well, now. I'm Marl, your landlady. You from up on?
I've been around.
I'll bet. If you ever need an ear to bend...
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her...
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got to...
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
Ooh. My husband decided to go to the state.
Just imagine if Richmond...
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as...
Charge of
sounds like a pretty
in your dreams,
huh?
Cloud,
suppose I could take a look.
Nothing tickle your fancy if you change your mind.
We'll see you around, okay?
Hey, no window shop.
All the items you could want.
He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well...
To get free shit?
Our next stop is...
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of mine.
Can't help but take a little pleasure in her panic.
Apparently it was done by a terrorist group called Avalanche.
This isn't the first time.
Hey, Marl.
Tifa! Dear girl. Oh.
Working?
Be nice.
You better take...
I'm pretty good at...
That I... No charm.
I've got skill.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking a good long rest.
A tried and true.
That you are.
Thanks, Marl.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You Been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapon store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey! That Latin...
We're so... Sorry.
Save your excuse!
All right.
The hell?
My associate...
Think you can mosey...
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with...
Well... Don't really know.
In that case, if you're serious, it's not what you... Yep.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? Mostly volunteer.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Huh. Didn't... Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out.
If there's anything you require, please do not hesitate to ask. I will be here if you require any... At all times, I am remotely analyzing your combat. If there's anything you require, please do not hesitate to ask. Continue to lend me your assistance.
Is that who Wedge mentioned?
That sort's mess.
Good luck, Tifa, and be careful!
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
Thank you.
Wow! So that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. See ya. Well, I've been here 5 times. You'll look out for yourself. No one will. By the way, that's that. All right. I think that might be the last of them.
He won't stay gone.
Of course not. A win's a win.
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right.
Sword's massive.
What does he sell again? The merchant?
Tally of Monster Plane! It's an update!
Yourself a new weapon? Come on.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the...
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now. What?
I only stock the best of the best.
Hey there, Chief.
Actually, I wanted to introduce...
I'll take on any...
Experience. Your clients...
Thanks.
Cloud, you were the first to... I have developed new material.
I plan to develop...
I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will...
That went well.
Sure.
Think of each job...
It's not what you know. Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not.
Oh boy.
Oh, Baron should have finished.
I hear you sell swords. You might want to introduce yourself to the other merchants. Get off my back.
You know how terrible you are.
If there's anything you require, please do not hesitate to ask. I hope you will continue to lend me your assistance.
The watch is saying they're gonna.
Just imagine.
It's so bad.
All the items are gone.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me!
Let's get a closer look.
Is there any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So what? Why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something.
Let him go. Deal with that.
Let me handle this.
We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about...
Right.
What?
It's just...
How?
I suppose...
It's the Mako.
So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar?
Thank you.
Hello, hello!
I'm guessing you're the... People were right. So some drakes, if you can't have that kind, my regulars will do any...
I'll handle it.
Much obliged. Head on over to the old... Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you.
Could use a little sun. How about a...
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm... Hey. I see. In that case, one...
Yeah, why not?
Well, you want to head inside?
Still kill some time. The real deal, huh? Maybe just chill a bit.
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait.
We got a problem? What?
Hey, got something to say? You looking at me? Move it!
I
said move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right?
Don't overdo it.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
After you, brother. Don't worry.
I ain't the backstabbing type.
Most days. Spill it. You know...
Why do you want it?
Just a grunt following orders, you know? Please!
You feel that heat? Huh? Do ya?
Shinra, then... Not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
We'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
had enough?
Don't be upset.